Many lifetimes ago, an object of incredible wonder, the Cube of Gaia, used its limitless power to create all life. It spun a world of limitless beauty and artistry, a masterpiece for all who dwelt there. Bred from this land of wonder were numerous creatures and cultures. The Cube of Gaia, whatever its true purpose, selected some of the citizens of the world to be the holders of a strange power. They were given the ability to command the sacred beasts known as Eidolons. The Cube simply granted this power. It did not control how it was used. Those with darkness in their hearts used the Eidolons to commit crimes and atrocities. Those with noble hearts used the Eidolons to aid their selfless acts of bravery. To this day, no one can be certain of the Cube of Gaia's intentions, but the people chosen by the Cube have written the history of this land with their exploits. Those chosen, whether they acted for good or ill, are known by a common name: Envoy of Gaia.